Cannon's line comes out, does a good job. Oh,
here's a steal by Sissons. Sissons on the breakaway, draws a penalty.
It's going to be a penalty
and
shot.
It's a penalty shot. So Kane probed the entire defense and then flipped it to the middle, and Sissons stole it. So this is going to result in a penalty shot for number 10.
That was Boquist. He just hooked him right on the pants there, and Sissons ends up running out of daylight here. Look at the nice little play there. Boquist comes around with the hook. I don't know if, I think it just kind of twisted him off balance a little bit. Watch this right here. There, right there. That kind of just changes his footing and he digs in an edge. Colton Dougie Sissons.
They repair the ice. Lankinen getting looked at by the two officials. I'm not sure if he was shaken up as Sissons came crashing in there after he was hooked. So this is going to build the tension here.
Oh, man. Cut it with a knife. Lankinen, he got hit pretty hard there. Colton Sissons just lost his edge there as he got twisted. Went into Lankinen pretty hard. He looks like he's shaking it off. They're giving him a minute. It's a big play.
Lankinen stopped. Rocco Grimaldi on a dead breakaway in the first period.
And he went into the post hard. I just saw the replay. The overhead up on Fang Vision there. Went into that post hard on the side.
Lankinen is now in position. Sissons takes a look at the goalie. Now all eyes on number 10. A penalty shot in a shorthanded situation. Sissons approaches. Sissons comes in. He scores! The Colts. A big, big penalty shot goal, and Nashville leads by two.
He had a lot of time to think about this. Look at the slow approach. He's a right-hand shot, and a lot of times already, as a goaltender, you think he's going to go short side over the glove, but he pulls it in. Look at him pull it in. He opens that blocker side over Lankinen, and he doesn't get a good read on it and just snaps it right off the post and in. Perfect shot there by Colton Sissons.